can see right there. I think they probably vented some holes and now they're trying to pull it open. And then you can hear that they're still sawing that back left area. Shout out to Orange County Fire Authority. Fucking heroes out here. I can see them throwing things out of the back of the truck. So everything that they're throwing out of the back of the truck is just going right onto the highway, obviously. But that means that they're going to have to clean everything off of the highway. So not only do they have to flip over this semi and tow it out, but they still have to deal with whatever is, you know, melted inside there too. Can see the holes that they made in the roof of that semi right there. There was another accident on I-5 in Red Hill. So there's Caltrans. Caltrans is here putting up the cones.